Fisher, congrats on the win tonight. Thoughts on the defense and getting those turnovers in the first half? You know, three turnovers in the first half.
Yeah, I thought we came out with a lot of energy. An emphasis of our last 2 weeks was to work on stripping a lot more, and we really accomplished that. In the second half, we kind of let off the gas, but I think that's something that we can correct and get better for next week against Seaside.
What were you guys envisioning? A little tighter game, given what they had faced this preseason?
Yeah, we saw some of their film. We knew they were getting their quarterback back. Yeah. We were expecting them to be good. They were good. They were big, fast, strong, really good opponent. But I think we played really well, and we played like we wanted it. It was good.
Yeah, that's all you guys definitely did.
Yeah.
Tell me a little about that. They said 96. It was 88. Yeah. Sorry to rob you. An 88-yard scoop and score.
Yeah, I mean, I saw it bounced right up to me, started running, and I was so scared I was going to get stripped from behind.
Yeah.
Just tucked the ball and ran as fast as I could.
Yeah, right?
Yeah, my coaches said they've never seen me run that fast, so that was good.
Yeah, what did it feel like? Would you feel faster than Hunter there?
Awesome. Oh, I didn't get caught from behind like he did last game, so I think I was feeling
jab.
Good.
Uh-oh. Yeah. Uh-oh. You know, thoughts on the quick start here, the 1-0. You guys, you know, aren't taking anyone lightly.
No, it was good. We know we have a target on our backs. Last year came into the league, performed really well. So I think getting off to a hot start was good for us. Confidence, but we can't get too overexcited about ourselves. We got to stay humble and try to keep getting better.
Awesome. Thanks. I do appreciate it.
Thank you.